Runner off third, 3-2 delivery. Teagarden's got to come through with a base hit. It'll be played by Almonte. Teagarden on at first, a two-out single. And as he has done in his limited chances this season, Taylor Teagarden comes through again. Teagarden gets his fifth run batted in, only 35 at-bats.
Well, it just seems like ever since Taylor Teagarden came to the Orioles with limited playing time, comes up with clutch hits when the Orioles need them the most. And here once again, he gets a fastball up and in, stays on top, and drives it down the left field line to pick up a huge RBI. See J.J. Hardy scoring easily